children, welcome to Narayana Live Classes. Today our revision assignment is Chapter 2, Addition. You can refer Exercise 5 and 6. Coming to first one, the estimated sum of 55 plus 31 to the nearest tens is. So first we have to rounding to the nearest tens. So coming to 55, while rounding nearest tens, we have to look after the ones place. What is the ones place number 5? So 5 is midway number. We have to round it to the above 10. So what is the above 10? That is nothing but 60. Means this number in between 50 and 60. Above 10 we have to take, that is 60. Now 31. So we have to look after 1's place. What is the 1's place? Number 1. So 1 is below 5. So we have to take below 10. So this number in between 30 and 40. Below 10 means 30 only. Now, if you add 60 plus 30, 0 plus 0 is 0, 6 plus 3 is 9. So, we get 90. Which is the correct option? Option 1. Next one, the estimated sum of 247 plus 375 to the nearest tens is. So, again we have to, first we have to do the nearest tens, then we have to add the estimated sum. Okay, now here 247. While rounding nearest tens, we have to look after 1's place number, that is 7. So 7 is above 5, means above 10 we have to take this number in between 240 and 250. Above 10 means 250. Now next number 375. Again look after 1's place digit, that is 5. So 5 means midway number. Midway number always we go through the next 10. So this number in between 370 and 380. So above 10 means we have to take 380. Now add 250 plus 380. We get 0, 5 plus 8 is 13, 1, 1 plus 2 is 3, 3 plus 3 is 6. 630 is estimated sum. So which is the correct option? Option 4. Next, there are 1327 girls in a school. There are 894 more boys than girls. Okay, in the school. How many boys are there in the school? So there are 1327 girls in a school. How many more boys are there? 894. So what we have to do? Finding boys. So here more is given. Which operation we have to do? Is addition. 1327 plus 894. Add 7 plus 4 is 11. 1 regroup it. 1 plus 2 is 3. 3 plus 9 is 12. So 2 here. 1 regroup it. 1 plus 3 is 4. 4 plus 8 is 12. 2 here, 1 regroup it. 1 plus 1 is 2. Now 2221. Which is the correct option? Option 2. Next one. A fruit seller has 1312 mangoes and 149 apples. How many fruits does he have in all? In all means which operation? We have to do the addition. Number of mangoes are 1312. Number of apples are 149. So add 149 and 1312. We get 2 plus 9 is 11. 1. 1 regroup it. 1 plus 1 is 2. 2 plus 4 is 6. 3 plus 1 is 4. 1. So we get 1461. Which is the correct option? Option 3. Next one. A total of 2376 males and 3924 females visited the Kingdom of Dreams last Sunday. So find the sum of people. Find the sum of people who visited the place on Sunday. So number of male visitors are 2376. Number of female visitors are 3924. So what we have to do? We have to do the addition. So add 6 plus 4 is 10, 1, 1 plus 7 is 8, 8 plus 2 is 10, 1 will repeat, 1 plus 3 is 4, 4 plus 9 is 13, 1, 1 plus 2 is 3, 3 plus 3 is 6. So total number of people were visited, who are visited the kingdom of dreams, 6300. So which is the correct option? Option 2. Next one, the estimated sum of 4250 plus 2787 to the nearest hundreds is. So estimated sum, we have to add the given numbers. So first, what we have to do? We have to nearest hundreds. So here, while rounding to the nearest hundreds, we have to look after once or tens place digit. What is the tens place digit here? 1. So 1 is below 5, means below 100 we have to take. So this number in between 4200 and 4300. Below 100 means 4200. Plus, now again here, this number have to nearest, rounding to the nearest 100. So look after 10th place number. What is the 10th place number? That is 8. 8 is above 5. Means above 100 we have to take. Means that number in between 2700 and 2800. So we have to take 2800. Now add 4200 plus 2800. 0 plus 0, 0, 0, 2 plus 8, 10, 1, 1 plus 4 is 5, 5 plus 2 is 7. We'll get the estimated sum is 7000. Which is the correct option? Option 3. Next one, Rohit spent rupees 1467 in January. He spent rupees 2310 in February. How much did he spend in both the months altogether? So altogether means what we have to do? We have to do the addition. How much am I going to spend in January? 1467. How much money spent in February? 2310. So what we have to do? Both the months altogether. How much money he spent? Okay. So for that we have to do the addition. So yeah. 1467 plus 2310. Now add 7 plus 0 is 7, 6 plus 1 is 7, 4 plus 3 is 7, 1 plus 2 is 3. So we'll get 3777. So which is the correct option? Option 1. 3777. Okay, the required option is 1. Next one. The estimated sum of 2172 plus 2461 to the nearest hundreds is. So first we have to round into the given numbers, then we have to add. So nearest hundreds means we have to look after tens place number, that is 7. 7 means above 5. Above 5 means above 100 we have to take. That means this number in between 2100 and 2200. Above 100 means what we have to take? 2200. Now this number 2461. So 10th place number is 6. 6 means above 5. So above 100 we have to take. That means this number in between 2400 and 2500. So which 100 we have to take? 2500. Now add 2200 plus 2500. 0 plus 0, 0, 0, 2 plus 5 is 7, 2 plus 2 is 4. We'll get 4700. Which is the correct option? Option 4. Next one, the estimated sum of 7127 plus 1654 to the nearest thousands. Nearest thousands. So for rounding to the nearest thousands, what we have to do? We have to look after hundreds place number. So what is the hundreds place number here? 1. 1 means that is below 5, means below 1000 we have to take. That means this number in between 7000 and 8000. So we have to take 7000. plus. So here this number is 6. So above 5. So above thousands we have to take. So that number in between 1000 and 2000. Above 5 means above 1000 we have to take 2000. Now add 7000 plus 2000 will get 9000. So that is option 1. Required option is 1. Next, the estimated sum of 6217 plus 1523 to the nearest thousands is. So again we have to first to the rounding to the nearest thousands, then we have to add given numbers. So look after which place? Hundreds place. Hundreds place number is 2. So that is below 5, means below thousands we have to take. That means this number in between 6000 and 7000. So we have to round it to the 6000 plus here 1523. So we have to look after hundreds place, that is 5. 5 is midway number. We have to go through the next thousands. So this number in between 1000 and 2000. So above 1000 means 2000. When we are adding 6000 2000, we'll get 8000. So which is the correct option from this one? Option 2. Required option is 2. So once again practice, children. Thank you.